trick-or-treating.
If you're cute as can be, you'll get candy for free.
And if you fill these up, start eating.
And when we're off for raisins, we refuse them because they're healthy.
And confectionery is better where the neighborhood is wealthy.
Give us all your candy, give us all your treats.
If we did this every day, we would be morbidly obese.
A cauldron full of candy corn
and chocolate up my sleeve.
It's the best night of the year, so let's all hail Old Hallows Eve.
We're gonna make some dough on the night of Halloween.
Though this food is expired, hey presto inspired, now it's right on theme.
These people will spend hundreds on their spooky misdemeanors.
And I can charge a dollar more if I rebrand these pranking wieners.
Thank you.
Although they're still Black Friday, Christmas Day.
We dress up how we'd like on the night of Halloween.
A submarine captain,
a cage that I'm trapped in,
a 16th century queen.
A time to show each other how we really feel inside.
I messed up something right, cause my wife is still my bride.
I get to dress up pretty,
I get to wear a weave.
It's a night of make-believe, so let's all have this home.
Blah!